But with snow in the forecast, our neighbors to the north in Wyoming have an unusual warning for drivers. Keep an eye out for mountain goats. Wyoming wildlife officers say the goats already come down from the hills this time of year, but now they're going onto the roads to lick up the salt and sand mixture that's spread over icy pavement. Colorado Parks and Wildlife has seen similar habits in mountain goats on Mount Evans. They are often spotted licking salt right off the parked cars.